The present fishing techniques of drift net fishing is indiscriminate, and it will take a major range of fish. Therefore, you'll have some high value fish in with it, but you'll also have a lot of very low value fish. And that's actually part of the reason for a lot of wastage.